His method is brutal. His weapon is the beat. And his latest tracks are about to blow your mind. If he likes the way you move, he decides the way you dance.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ferry Corsten. This is Corsten's Countdown.
Yo, welcome to Corsten's Countdown number 303 with me, Ferry Corsten. Thanks for tuning in. Corsten's Countdown is a chart show where you are in control of the music, and right after this show, you can vote for your favorite track of this episode via facebook.com/ferrycorsten. As you know, your vote is very important, and you will help to decide which three tracks I'm going to play again next week in the Corsten's Countdown Top 3. So remember, your vote does count.
Last week's Corsten's Countdown Top 3.
Hey, before we start with this show, I will give you a quick overview first of last week's Corsten's Countdown Top 3. At number 3, we found the new Mark Sixma track, Requiem.
2.
Last week at number 2, the Andrew Royale remix of All Your Colors by German duo Kiao and Albert.
1.
And for the second week in a row, at number 1, Ferry Corsten and Black Light. And this one will be out on April 29th via Flashover Recordings. Is Black Light still at number 1 this week? And do we have a Corsten's Countdown hat trick? Or do we have a new number 1 this week? Make sure to stay tuned, because at the end of this episode, I'm going to tell you which 3 tracks made it into this week's Corsten's Countdown Top 3. For the next hour, I've selected lots of great new tracks for you. In this week's episode, you can hear new music from the likes of Gabriel and Dresden versus D-Wayne. I have a new track from Rank 1 for you. And later in this week's episode, you will hear a new collab between Johan Gielen and Virtual Vault. Furthermore, I have a very cool listener's choice from 1995 later in the show as well. So reasons enough to stay tuned. Do you have Twitter? Make sure to follow and use the hashtag Corsten's Countdown, so you can stay up to date about everything regarding the show. Hey, it's time for the music. We kick off today's show with Alva, a new track from Jesper Dietze. And this one will be out soon via Flashover Progressive House.
Corsten's Countdown. Exclusive. Exclusive. We'll be right back.
Just heard Stinger, a new track from Oliver Heldens. And fun fact, the first track in today's show was from Jesper Dietze, and he and Oliver Heldens are neighbors. So they actually live right next to each other in Capelle aan de IJssel, the same city as where my office and studio is, by the way. Just a fun fact. Up next, a collaboration between Gabriel Dresden and D-Wayne. Their new track is called Shatter, and this is the Teller remix.
This is what you've been waiting for. It will take more than just the skills. He knows the score. He brings you the latest and the best. Corsten's Countdown.
After releases such as Airwave, Such Is Life, Open 17, 7 Instead of 8, etc, etc, I just played a new track for you from Dutch duo Rank 1. Out soon via High Contrast Recordings, this was Floor Lifter. The next track in the show comes from Kiev-based producer Peter Golub, aka Digital X. This is Raptor.
Ferry Corsten. This is Corsten's Countdown. We'll be right back.
Hi, this is Johan Gillen, and you're listening to Corsten's Countdown.
Please don't forget to vote for your favorite track of this show via facebook.com/ferrycorsten. Because right after this episode, you can vote there by clicking the Corsten's Countdown button. Your vote is very important and you can help to decide which tracks will make it into the weekly Corsten's Countdown Top 3. You just heard Intensive, a new collaboration between Johan Gillen and Virtual Vault. You are listening to Corsten's Countdown 303 with me, Ferry Corsten. This weekend, I'm actually enjoying a weekend off, but there are lots of gigs scheduled for the next weeks and months. As you might have heard, there will be lots of new full-on shows as well. The first one is going to be on May 11th at Echo Stage in Washington, D.C. The week after, on May 17th, you can see and hear me at Exchange in Los Angeles, also with a full-on show. And on May 19th, I'm off to Toronto, Canada for a full-on show at Cool House at the Government. And more info about Full On Ibiza will be announced very soon as well. So keep an eye on fullon.info for more details and the latest news. I can already tell you that I'm going to do 10 dates in Ibiza this year, so hopefully I see you all there. Please don't forget to check out ferrykorsten.com for more info about me, all tour dates, and everything regarding Korsten's Countdown, and of course, the free weekly Korsten's Countdown podcast. Also, make sure to check out the monthly Korsten's Countdown bundle, which you can find at your favorite download portal. Alright, it's time for the listener's choice of this week. It's Korsten's Countdown episode 303 this week, and since the Roland TB-303 was a very important piece of equipment in the history of dance, I picked a special listener's choice for this week's show, which contains the typical 303 sound. So, for this week's listener's choice, we go back to the year 1995, when US-based DJ producer Joshua Winkleman, aka Josh Wink, released his track, Higher State of Consciousness. And that one got requested by Adam Thompson from Philadelphia, USA, and Carmen Gonzalez from Madrid in Spain. Here it is, Wink and Higher State of Consciousness in the original Tweaking Acid Funk mix.
Korsten's Countdown, listener's choice. We'll be right back.
Alright, it's time to announce the results of last week's voting. This is the Corsten's Countdown Top 3. This week's number 3 is the number 1 of the last 2 weeks. This is Black Light, my new track, which will be out in less than 2 weeks.
3.
knocking at my door. The sound of silence, I can't take anymore. Nobody ringing my telephone now. Oh, how I miss such a beautiful sound.
Just heard the number 2 of this week. This was the W&W remix of This Is What It Feels Like, the new single of Armin van Buuren featuring Trevor Guthrie on vocals.
It's time to vote right now.
Alright guys, the voting for this week's show is open now. You can vote for your favorite track of this episode via facebook.com/ferrykorsten and there, click the Korsten's Countdown button to cast your vote. You can also vote via the official Ferry Korsten app, which you can download for free via ferrykorsten.com/app. Next week, I'll be back with lots of great new tracks, a new listener's choice, and I will tell you the results of this week's voting in the new Korsten's Countdown Top 3. But before I'm going to announce the number 1 this week, it's time for some more info about the Korsten's Countdown Summer Special. I already told you that on Sunday, June the 2nd, I will be at the studios of RTE Pulse in Dublin, Ireland for an 8-hour live episode of your countdown to the summer. As you know, Corsten's Countdown is the most interactive radio show out there, and your input and requests are always very important for the show. So I'm going to ask you for your input for the Corsten's Countdown summer special as well. During the 8-hour long live show in Dublin, I'm going to play your favorite summer tracks. What are the tunes that you would like to hear during your summer vacation? Or maybe there's a track that reminds you of your favorite summer moment. I'm very curious to know which tracks you want to hear during the Corsten's Countdown summer special. You can request them from now on via corstenscountdown.com, via Twitter, while using hashtag CCSummer, or via @FerryCorsten. You can also post them via facebook.com/FerryCorsten, of course. So make sure to check out corstenscountdown.com for all info and details. Alright guys, it's time to announce the number one of this week. And we have a new number one this week with an incredible amount of votes. You guys picked Romper by New World Punks. A project between Marcus Schulz and myself, Ferry Corsten. On behalf of Marcus and myself, thank you guys for all the support. And thanks for tuning in as well. Please don't forget to vote. And until next week, later.